Welcome to my channel. This is your plus size fashionista. Hi you guys, welcome to my channel. This video, I told y'all in my last video, I believe, that I was getting my nails done and my hair done, cause I am going out of town for a turkey day and I will be gone for a week, so y'all gonna miss me. I think I'm gonna do my last video probably Sunday, I think. And then I'm gonna be off a week. So I might do maybe a vid or two. I have some stuff concocted with my bestie and my hubby. So yeah, I don't know, but I have some tricks under my sleeve. Cause me and my friend, we wanna do a video. So yeah. Basically, y'all seen my nails. They was a hot, wrenched mess. And yes, I got them done. Y'all know us females. When we need our nails done, we need them done. And I'm the type, I'm a girly girl. Y'all know that. Those who are new to me, y'all, my channel and all that, y'all would know about me. Just, you know, look at some of my older videos. But some of y'all that know me, y'all know I'm a girly girl. And I love getting my nails done, my hair done. Makeup, all that. I want to be a makeup artist, so yeah, I love fashion and accessories and all of that. Anywho, I got my nails done. Hope y'all can see that. I'll put pictures in this video so y'all can see it more closely. And what I did was, I'm like, I told my nail tech Joy, I'm like, girl, she's like, what color you want? I'm like, I want something this color, Bobby pink, like my phone. She's like, okay. I want something a little bit brighter. But I'm like, okay, this'll do. And then she was like, well, can I? I'm like, girl, do you. Be free. Y'all know I'm not really into all the designs like that. I used to when I was in high school, all on my nails and stuff. But now I'm a simple chick. Just polish all my nails a color. Do me one design. Do one little nail with different colors, polishes, and a design, and that's it. That's all I'm gonna do. I might do two designs on my nails, but that's about it. That's just me. I'm simple, sleek, to the point. My hair, y'all seen in my other video, but yes, y'all, this was inspired by my girl Coco Film. I forgot what number her Lock Chronicle was, but her hair was just so freaking gorgeous. I'm like, I don't want to buy her, but I want something inspired, like inspired look. So me and my loctician looked at her video. She was like, yeah, she bad. Her hair long, she bad. I'm like, yeah, can we do something for my length, please? I know my hair ain't that long yet. So yeah, we came up with this, and it's kind of twisted all everywhere, and then it's like humped on one side. So yeah, right now I have my Hello Kitty earrings on, y'all. I got from eBay, I told y'all about, and these are like $7 and they shine like no other, and I love them so much. Y'all know I love accessories. They have to be gaudy big. I love vintage, the vintage look. That's so me. I love the vintage look, but I do love my gaudy big earrings, like the ones I have from this conversation piece. I love you, girl. I love big earrings. Anywho, yes. And that is why. Oh, yeah. I got my lashes done, too, y'all. Hope y'all can see that. Can y'all see? Oh, my God. Don't they look like they're mine? And I'm so jealous because my son has long lashes and my fiance, his dad, has long eyelashes, and I'm like so jealous. I'm like, ugh, I wish I had y'all eyelashes. But yeah, I had a couple of my subbies like, Sandra, when are you gonna do lashes and da 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 da? Cause we love your makeup and your tutorials and all that. Well, as y'all know, I do want to be a makeup artist. I am a beginner, but everybody telling me like, you know your stuff to be a beginner. So I've been looking at different videos. Some of my favorite YouTubers that does the lash tutorials, and they look very simple, but I'm gonna have to try it. I will, you guys, I will do that. But right now I just feel more comfortable with her doing them right now, but trust me, I will very soon. I will. And my best friend, she was like, why are you paying somebody to do them? And you want to be a makeup artist, you want to do them. That's just what I explained to you guys. Like, I'd rather pay her. I know I'm gonna have to do that, but I will learn really soon. I am. But I just like the individual lashes better than the strips, because I've been getting my lashes done since like 04 05, and back then I was wearing strips, and to me, I loved them, but they didn't look natural to me, and they didn't last long. They maybe last like maybe a week and a half tops, if you taking care of them good and, you know, not putting too much tension on them for them to come off easily. But I will tell y'all without a shadow of a doubt, I love the individuals better because they last longer. Like my ones that I had my nail tech do before, and my vid a couple vids back, excuse me, I got so many compliments. Like, everywhere, people's like, oh my god, your eyelashes are so pretty, I wish I had mine. I swear people thought they were mine, y'all. I'm like, these ain't mine. I ain't want to tell them like, these ain't my lashes, I paid for them. But yeah, I'm like, thanks. You know, some things, you know, a diva got to keep her secret. You can tell some things, most things, but that, I'm going to keep that under wraps. But y'all know that these are not mine, but they really look like those. And how she does it is basically, she don't put them on the top. I lifted my eye up like this, y'all. Now, ooh, y'all. Because y'all know I have allergies bad, and I think I have them really bad in my eyes, because my eyes like sting and watery and hot mess. And basically, she told me to do this, and she put them on, and like, I was doing that, and then when I did that, which I shouldn't have, I kept blinking, and that just made the fume from the glue come out, and I was a watery mess, my eyes just crying like a newborn baby. It was, ugh. Yeah, but I'm like, girl, forget that. Keep doing them when I'm looking crazy like this. And I'm like, girl, go on, do them. Forget that. I'll be all right. So, I know y'all like, that is crazy. But I'm the type of person, every woman knows, pain is beauty. When we get our eyelashes done, when we get our eyebrows tweezed or waxed or threaded, when we get our hair done, we get sew-ins and all that stuff, and in general, it hurts. People, men do not realize that stuff hurts, but we do it because we want to keep ourselves looking maintained and nice and presentable, but at the same time, we want a significant other too. So, yeah, I love my natural, being natural now, y'all. I just love it, because before I was hiding behind weaves. Now, I'm knocking weaves, because trust me, I still love weaves, even though I'm locked. I still appreciate and love weaves. But my situation, I was hiding behind it because I felt like nobody, not a man, would want to be with me, because I felt insecure about my hair, and my hair was the same length, very short, and I felt unattractive because men love long hair, and I'm like, it's not my hair, and da 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 da. But anyways, so now I appreciate myself. I love being me. I love the skin I'm in. I love my hair. I love being natural. I've been through so many trials and tribulations, and all it is a test, you guys. I suggest anybody that considered being locked or having locks or natural, wearing your loose natural hair in this natural state, do it, because the world and the media have this bad outlook of being natural, especially for the African American community, for us women mainly. They think it's taboo to wear your natural hair, and I don't know why, because it's beautiful. I mean, we can do the same thing as somebody that has relaxed hair, or even much more. I mean, it's more versatility, I think, because when I had my hair straight, I didn't like it. I did it just because, but all the chemicals in it was damaging my hair and ruining it. So basically, when I turned natural, I had to basically start all over. It's like when you teaching your child how to ride a bike and with the training wheels, I basically had to do that over, y'all. Had to just basically demolish my old ways of my hair and taking care of it and stuff I didn't do. And now I'm like, I have to rebuild it. So now I use natural products in my hair. I don't use alcohol in my hair. I've been natural for a year. I've been locked for 8 months, and I love it. Only thing I'm not gonna say secure. What I don't like about my hair is my edges. And everybody's like, girl, with due time, they gonna fill in. But I just feel like my hair felt out more out here, and I have more locks. I'm happy. But like they said, it's happening, because before, y'all, I didn't have nothing. So I do see improvements. But yeah, that's enough of me just rambling and talk about my nails and all that stuff. So yeah, rate, comment, subscribe. I love y'all, man. Keep sending me tutorial looks y'all want me to do, and I will do that. And yeah, enjoy, you guys. I love you guys. Rate, comment, subscribe, and I am out. Keep the lookout on some more videos. So I'm pushing them out. All right, bye, you guys.